Hi, and this is Angel Clark, or better known as Angel Superstar, where we talk about art, beauty, fashion, life. Well, we're making it through, aren't we? I'm here in California, so it's a warm day today, and hopefully this will taper off for all of us, because everybody's saying we're all in this together. There's no man greater than the other in this situation. So I hope this message finds you guys at peace and prayer, in a state of creativity, and just perseverance. Perseverance, that's a good word. Perseverance. And so it's kind of like, if I didn't have creativity, I don't know where I'd be. Oh my goodness. Some people, I don't know how people that aren't left brainers do it. I really, really don't. I've been painting, I've been working on my next chapter. I'm looking for some stuff to design, because let me tell you a little bit about myself. I started out as wanting to be a fashion designer, and I went to school for hair. Then I went to school for makeup. And now it looks like I'll be designing some stuff because I like things that are different. I like things that are unique. And I always get a lot of confidence on what I wear. So I just want something different. I've been thinking about that right now. I know a lot of people are making masks and things like this. Let me just give you a little bit of information. For me, just my opinion. I get the industry of the mask making. That table that mask came off of when they were cutting, was that clean? Did you spray everything down? I was in the, my daughter and I were in the parking lot coming out the supermarket one day, and this lady walks up to us, you know, well-meaning and all good. Like I said, make your money. She had the dirtiest hands to be selling something. And it just grossed me out. I was like, I was so turned off once I saw her hands. I was like, are you serious? And then I'm going to put that on my face. It was just the idea. I know you're going to wash it and everything, but the presentation was off. And that just made me like, I'm good. So, more power to the ones that's making masks, but I've always had this idea to be a fashion designer, and I've always been unique from a little kid. I remember one time going to school, or going to church one day, and my mom bought me this beige dress, and I put one of her hats with it. And it was a casual hat and everything, but that thing looked so good. And so she was like, you go ahead. And my grandma was like, golly, and I was six. And I put that thing together, and I got so many compliments. And they were like, well, who dressed her? She said, my mother was like, she dressed herself. And so my mother and my grandmother had a clothing store back in the day. And my grandmother was in the garment industry for a long time. My mother had two boutiques, you know, one before I was born and then one after, like in the 80s. So I did go to school for merchandising, a little bit of design, un poquito design. However, I was just like, I went off into hair and kind of stayed in it a long time. So now that we're here, you know, just want to let you guys know. Now that you're here, what is it that you really, really desire to do? Now that you're in quarantine, you're in this lockdown, what is your highest desire of getting something done in your life? What can you do? You know, are you going to curse the darkness or are you going to light a candle? Think about it. So, and this is my top knot. I gotta get this right. It looks like, I want it to look like ice cream cone. I want to do a photo shoot with this. Maybe not my daughter now, because we cut her hair for that platinum picture. But I want to get a model I can strip her hair up and do this ice cream picture I have in my head. And I want it to be like, bam, like bam, like way up there. I have so many ideas for stuff. And once this makeup line really does come to the forefront, y'all gonna see some ideas and concepts that y'all ain't never saw before. And that's what we always planned ahead, my daughter and I. And now I'm getting my team together. I have a wonderful photographer now, and she's so sweet, and she's so attention to detail. And she brings in her ideas, I bring in mine, and my daughter brings in hers, and we all just come together. And then I have an assistant who is wonderful. And she helped me for years and years and years when I had my own salon. And when I opened up, hopefully she'll be able to come back. And then I have a personal person that I just have to keep an account to. And she's been my friend since high school. And, you know, you kind of have people that say no, that give you ideas. But then when you go off the deep end, they're like, no. See, a lot of times people are scared to be told no because they want to be right all the time. I'm getting my team together, and then I have like two outside photographers that are going to be utilized from time to time for just their sheer artistic eye. They have such creativity, and that is going to be the team. So I'm looking for models. I have a couple models. I had more models back in the day than I do now for some reason, and that was when I was just really just trying to make it. Now that the product is fine, it's growing, I'm like, maybe I'm just getting picky. I don't know. But I had more willing models back then, and we had a lot of good times. They did shows with me. They did photo shoots. They did. And then one was even to take her stuff to Paris, two of them, off the photography that we did. And she was able to get, they were both able to get signed, I'm sorry, they were both able to get signed. And so, don't despise small beginnings, okay? So, this is me, I'm going to go because it's getting hot in this car. Lord, I miss you. I keep the Lord, now here it goes, here's the blooper. I keep the air out, the windows up because I am trying to keep the car and stuff going by and whatever. But anyway, that's it. This is Angel Superstar. I'm wearing a face full of Be Snap Fierce. And the site will be back up soon. But as being human, sometimes you don't feel like doing it all. I mean, I have the idea and everything. But if you want to buy the product, contact me directly. My number is 323-915-8836. Otherwise, you can wait for the full uploading of the site once again, and that is besnapfierce.com. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day. 323-915-8836. All right, bye.